What is up, guys? Godzilla here, and I guess this is the first part of my G-Fest vlog video for G-Fest 2018, and right now we're just watching Louis Duran's 2014 haul video and laughing at it. I'm here with Super Godzilla 1974, Goji Franklin, and Gido Goji, but he is doing something else right now. He's not here. This is hilarious.
Here's his card. There's Godzilla 2000, which is Godzilla stuff.
Okay, I hate what Javante said earlier. Why does he actually sound like Goji 73 right now? Dude, that bothers me, bro.
Godzilla and sticker. Godzilla 2000. Inside, it just has them written in Japanese words. And then there's Godzilla 2000. That's
cool. Random Japanese words.
Exclusive 2000. So this was Godzilla 1954. Pretty awesome. I didn't get him a card, sadly.
What?
People just bug about the cards. I'm still get the figure. I mean, at least you have the figure.
Notice how he's completely changed. now literally. But you gotta keep the tags on.
He flies with no no color, just gray color.
It's one of those Jet Jaguars where he can fly.
My G-Fest 2014 haul. I hope subscribe and like and stuff. See you guys in the video. Bye.
What are these backdrops?
I don't know, but they're bad. why is the Stegosaurus' mouth open up like that?
That's an overbite.
Bro, they had beaks, first of all. And second of all, what are those legs on the friggin' sauropod dinosaur? And I know that's not a T-Rex because it has three fingers instead of two, so...
Godzilla, versus Mothra from 1990.
Godzilla of versus Mothra.
Let's go!
Oh, wait, what'd you say, Joey?
I said I'm about to have a heart attack. I might have just gotten a crawling Baragon, 25 centimeter.
Oh, fuck you up.
Except for the new Rick release, one of the rarest figures on Earth.
Prove it.
Okay, retard.
Okay, bitch.
What the fuck? What the fuck, bitch? You didn't, nigga, I'll rip your toes off so fast, nigga.
Exactly. I'll break
it. All depends on what this man says, because I'd buy it right now, but I really don't want to dig into my G-Fest fund. But I fucking want that. If he says no, I'm gonna go to his house and I'm gonna kiss him goodnight. Alright.
I don't get it. You think just because you're the cutest boy at G-Fest and you have a successful family and your parents love you, you think you can just sit here and talk down to me like that? Well, I'll tell you what, mister, that's not how things work around here, alright?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay, sir.
Have a nice day.
Don't do it again.
Oh, understood.
I bet you definitely suck pinky toes.
I bet you lick groundhogs.
You're right, I do. They're delicious.
Motherfucker. What's up, guys? Louis Duran here, and today I'm gonna ruin the Godzilla fan base. Are we vlogging? I don't know what that was.
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now.
I'm gonna literally try Chipotle in Wisconsin in 2 days. So that's pretty incredible. I'm not coming over anymore. I hate you. I just hit me. I don't like you.
Who's Clinton? What?
Now you listen here. You listen good. Just because your name is Terrence does not mean you can talk to me like this.
Just because you're gay doesn't mean that you like dinosaurs?
I hope we're still not recording.
Another one bites the dust.
Nice underwear brand you got there.
Yeah, it's Hanes. These are actually $40 underwear. They're soft. They're super stretchy. That's because Hanes, really, they don't disappoint. Any other underwear, like, they're just automatically Oh, it looks like I dropped my pencil.
I see a mark. I see a shoe mark on
it. Oh, my... Oh, God.
Yeah, fat ass! Yeah, I got them cheeks, boy. You know, you got them cheeks? You ever heard of a chub? Chub and tuck right here? Chub and tuck just like that? Walk out?
He's bigger than a bowl of oatmeal.
Yeah, you gonna twerk, though.
You have a shit tier Logitech keyboard!
This is why! No, I do not!
It is horrible!
A G910? I do not play with Logitech!
Look at this Corsair keyboard! This is so much
You're bad because you don't frame your Godzilla 2014 poster!
I got insane skills with my red and blue.
You don't even match!
You don't even match!
Hear that? Take your retainer out! Damn! Be big, man! I'm not playing with you. You know games out here. You know what? I'm taking my pants off. Sorry.
Take your pants off! They don't match!
So you tell me...
Look, I'm awesome. You have insane skills.
That the American
you don't have insane skills. You actually have a whack-ass haircut. It looks horrible.
That's what we do. You're telling me these lights don't go good together? Shut up!
No.
All right, guys, it's Monday, and I'm here in the call with King Goji Fan 2002, Louis Duran, Super Godzilla 1974, Goji Franklin, and Gito Goji, who is still muted. And we're just watching some G-Fest vlogs on my TV. They're my shirts. What are you saying, Louis?
Are you vlogging right now?
I am vlogging.
Oh my god, hello Godzilla fans out there watching. Oh my god, my monitor just fell. Hello everyone, how are you guys doing? I bet you're doing so well. I bet some of you guys with G-Fest. This year's G-Fest is going to be amazing. Oh, I can feel the energy in my arms. Like right now I can feel hugging Andy right now. He's right here in front of me. I see him. He's right here.
Yeah, okay. It's kind of weird. I haven't started packing yet. There's my... bags.
Wait, did I just hear that Andrew Tilsey is vlogging?
There's the stuff I'm selling. Some random figures. My collection's going here, by the way. What is this?
Hi, you go, G2K.
You need to stop, my son. Dude, look at this dude, Jonte. He looks great. He looks happy. I love him, man. Yeah, if you guys don't know, Jonte is actually my little brother. I just want to say that. But, oh my god, it's Monday! G-Fest is just down the street. It's down the street. Are you guys ready? Wait, no. Are you guys ready? And Louis just left. Jonte, are you ready? Jonte, are you ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
You okay?
That's a lot of enthusiasm. Andy, are you ready?
I'm ready. I am.
Are you? No. I don't really think you understand what I'm trying to say. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
A R E, you ready?
Underwear, right? Box?
Dude, yeah.
It's shorts, bro. Oh my goodness.
Boxers like shorts.
You know how big this man is? Is that a monkey? Really snap. Wait, oh, Chris, what is that? Is that a burning Godzilla right there, bro? Oh my god!
That took me forever to find it.
Oh my god!
Did you break
the door? Oh my god!
Bro, this man is flexing on us right now.
Wait,
is that a Par Baby Kamakuris?
This man has the nerve to step into my Hangouts call and ruin us all like this.
He's flexing on us so hard.
Yeah, Jerome.
I never met.
Wait. Dude, look at that Destroy All Monsters comb! Jesus.
Hello, guys. I'm now in the call with Louis Duran, Goji Franklin, who is not in the room, and King Goji Fan 2002, who is elsewhere also. I just got back from Target and from getting my hair cut, and I came home to a package. Say that again, Louis.
A package? Wait a minute.
Yes, that's right. I only told two people about this.
Oh boy.
Look at
this. Oh, that's a big package, sir.
I know. So, now that Louis has seen the box, I'm going to put it back on the floor. Right now it is Tuesday. G-Fest starts on Friday. And this is a figure that I was planning on getting at G-Fest. But I'm part of this collectors group on Facebook. I'll say which collectors group it is once I open the figure, but I don't want to give anything away. And it was a killer deal, so I decided to go ahead and pull the trigger. Alright, I got all the random crap out of the box. Are you oh, Rayanne's here. Are you ready?
Oh no.
I'm ready.
So, hey boys, how do I look in my new shirt?
No!
Yes! Oh, yes.
Space gods. Hey, Andy. Welcome to the club.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Yes, sir. It's so big.
Exactly.
Oh, yes.
The figure's still bad.
Let me see it real quick. Put it around your neck.
Hold on, the tail's not on.
Oh.
That's right, guys. They got the X Plus 30-centimeter Space Godzilla. His tail is now on. I got him on the X Plus Kaiju Collectors Group on Facebook, and I got him for $140, which is a pretty dang good deal, and I got it from a very kind gentleman. So,
better deal than me.
Yeah, so I'm just so stoked. G-Fest, I'm going to be at the Crown Plaza in 2 days. I'm going to have this figure with me. I'm going to be carrying it around. I think. I don't know. It's really big. And look at how sexy that thing is up there. Oh my gosh. Right next to that 84. Ooh, don't worry, buddy. I'm going to go to G-Fest and get you some pals to stand by. It's going to be so great. Isn't that right, Louis?
Yeah, it's not the X Plus Rise Goat, you saw it up here.
Nice. Where is he? Where is he?
Who's that? Who's that in my car right now?
Boys, we can't
see it. Joey! What's up, man? Look at you, brother! Look at you, man! Oh, yes! Hope this doesn't fall over. There we go.
Alright. Okay. Look. Look.
Yo, look at the toys! Boys!
Louis, come get your phone.
Oh shit, yeah, let me get your phone.
Wait! Let me record something!
Look at this man!
Wait! What is it in the room?
It's Mothra! Look at these! Just look at it!
Yes!
In his room!
This is amazing!
Oh my god, this is amazing! I'm in Lewis's house right now!
This is happening!
Doesn't get much better than this, folks. I'm here watching Godzilla against Mechagodzilla. It's currently about midnight. It's about to be Wednesday. Chief Fest is on Friday. I'm in the call with my buddies. We got Goji Franklin. We got Super Godzilla 1974 at Louis Duran's house. We got Ramen Noodle Zilla over here, Rayanne. And yeah, life's good. Life's good.
That's something I need to teach
you.
I'm just like waving.
Oh, look at him. Look at him.
There he is.
There he
look
is.
At this boy. Look at this handsome young man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Get in this car,
get
man.
Get in this car.
Get in this car.
Get in this whip right now.
I'm gonna get some hugs. Let me give him some hugs.
Well, I can't get out of the car.
We can get out. We can get out for like a minute.
You're right.
I'm glad.
Wow. You're here. After all this waiting,
we talked about this.
These dudes need to get on the bus.
We've been hours walking around at work talking about this phone.
We're here. We're in the car. Right. Oh my god.
I'm going to the front seat. You're about to see my collection.
He's in the car. Look at this boy. He's so good.
What's up with you guys, man?
Oh my god.
It's your boy Goji Franklin. I'm back here with another video.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my god. I'm so stuck.
Did I hear a little boy?
Look at these stairs.
Look at these stairs. Hey, close the door.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes, sir.
Careful! Oh my god!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Look at it!
Look at it!
Oh my god!
Look at the Jesus!
Oh my god!
I need to take a shot. This thing is huge!
Yeah, man, look at that!
Oh my god! Wow! This is cold! This is his twin man! Oh my god! Look at all this!
What's up, you guys?
Oh my god!
No, no, this is my brother! No!
Javonte, sir? Yeah,
that made me cry.
Open it! Get it out!
No. That's yours!
That's yours, man. This is great!
That's all yours.
Wow, bro.
Open it, smell that bed.
Smell that bed. I think there's a note somewhere in there. I'm about to get the giggles.
Smell the bag, smell the bag. Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, bro. This is cold, man. Straight up. Oh. Yo!
Thank you, Joe.
You're welcome.
Come here. I knew you wanted it, man. Is there a note in there? There should be a note in there somewhere.
Where?
If Amazon did their job right.
No, that's not there. No, there's no note.
Really?
What?
Nowhere. Are you for real?
What was the note supposed to say, Joey?
It said Bodell on it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, guys, Bodell.
It was supposed to say Bodell.
Yeah, it's like, oh, you want to leave a note to this person? I'm like,
Bodell.
Jesus.
Alright guys, I just started packing, and I think I might have gone a little bit overboard with the snacks. Yeah, that's going to be a lot. I'm definitely not going to go starving over the weekend. Yeah. Alright, I'm pretty much all packed. There's my backpack, my suitcase with some of my excess snacks, some figures that I'm selling to my friends, my clothes, and then there's my duffel bag that's going to hold my haul with some of the overflow figures. Oh yeah. Shelves. Oh, that looks so good. one's in the car right now, but that's okay. It's been like that for most of the day. So, I gotta say, this is not the most exciting day before G-Fest I've ever experienced, but whatever. It is what it is. I'm excited to see everyone tomorrow, and probably tonight, actually, in the call. Sir?
Oh my god, we're here.
We're here.
G-Fest 2018.
We're here.
Day zero.
We're it's here. Thursday.
It's Thursday.
I'm sitting
guess
in
what
this.
What are we doing tomorrow?
What?
We're gonna be in that dealer's room. Oh. Artist Alley. Panels. Eating pizza. All of us.
You know, this is gonna be the best 3-4 days ever. Best weekend ever. You're here now. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm about to eat these.
Sponsored by Goldfish. How you feel?
Snack that smells back.
Look at this. You want this vlog? You want this vlog? Look at that.
Hello, Rodney.
Oh my god, I'm finished on the vlog already. I'm not even there yet. Oh my god. I feel special today.
Oh. Yeah.
Hey, it's the monkey.
Dude, is that the Rod Man right there?
Yeah. We're out here Thursday night.
The guy that was in the elevator.
Back home. Yes.
Thank you, sir. You look real swell.
I love hyped up Rodney.
All right, guys, you want to see an accurate comparison? You see this?
Right. Look at those cheeks.
Oh God!
Look at those thighs.
You still cool with the finger in you?
Is he flexing or are they just muscly?
Just in.
Is Rodney confirmed?
Look how happy you made it. I can't wait to see you.
When you get your Rodney,
holy bear hug ever, bro.
I'm gonna squeeze you.
I am.
Rodney, who's getting hugged first?
Joey.
Oh no! Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Fuck it, I'll do you both.
Wait.
Huh?
Are you okay?
Godzilla 2014 scene. Flare scene.
Everybody's saying that. Oh, God.
They made that so intense for some reason.
That thing said, this is.
I love the smell.
I know where you live. I look up.
He beats me. Oh, you see, you got that length around. Damn it.
Where's my boy Javante at? I need you to come over here.
Grab a seat. Look at that.
There's a guy that looks like this.
I'm not going to have trouble getting along with you.
Ready?
I arm wrestle everybody that is just waiting on your cue.
This dude is strong. Hands out. Scared. Two.
Be gentle. It's his first time.
He might beat me because he's got that wrist. I'm not even gonna try.
No.
I tried. He did. He's got that length on
me. No, you gotta lock up. You gotta go like this.
Look at his arm. He's gonna kill me. Look at his arm. Nice arm stuff. This isn't even like a
this
thing.
Listen.
This is gonna be so much harder.
Yeah, he's gotta lock up.
He's
gotta lock up.
George, what is happening?
George,
my nose.
Where are you guys?
This kid's like super strong. How old are you?
18.
Oh, Jesus, Mary.
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, that's a battle!
Sheriff's moving.
Pinky tickle him. Just do it. Get it in there.
Damn, you're so good. It's like an ox.
I beat him all the time.
No, you don't! I destroyed you!
He's strong, holy shit.
If I beat you,
this guy's stronger than I am.
If I beat you right now,
no, I can't.
We talk about this King Caesar right here.
No, I'm not.
Let's go. All right, here we go. Are we locking?
George
is going? Oh my goodness. He's older than me.
George, I didn't give you Encyclopedia Britannica and put it under your arm.
Alright. Are we going? Was it? Oh, wait, no.
I got killed.
This dude's got some.
Ooh. Yeah, stretch real quick. Get it in. Get it in.
George is Greek. He's a moussaka. We're going. The moussaka master. See, you can hold up for a little while. And you're like, I just can't hold up anymore. He's got my wrist!
Oh my god, he's over the top!
I should have been.
That's amazing!
Look at that, he's got the. Would you like to arm wrestle me?
I'll tell you what, I'll trade you punches to the face.
Let's go!
I'm not gonna beat him.
Come on!
This is happening.
Huh? Let's have a little bit of fun. Come on.
Punches to the face.
I would be happy if you could.
I would like to arm wrestle.
Partner, my arm wrestling days are long.
I wish I was mine.
Jesus.
Every state tells them that there's like false advertising.
You can get a lot of stuff in Boston.
Well, Zilla gave me this little print right here. It's amazing. It's space got you. You get this all by itself.
When your nose itches. Oh, what
you got right there? Thanks
for the do that again. Keep going.
So I'm definitely gonna frame this back. Thank you.
Reminds me of I don't know why I just thought
this. Yeah. Bro, look at this dude. This dude. Gavante.
Hey guys, Gavante. I'm calling you that all weekend. Gavante! That was good.
I know, it's fucking like spring. It costs a lot.
I feel like that Bodell.
That was a good Bodell.
Y'all niggas got the Bodell.
Where are we walking to, sir?
Just gonna walk around.
Nah, it's just fucking enjoy. It's fucking enjoy.
I can put my dick in your mouth if you want.
I do want that. I'd be so upset if you didn't.
Wait until tonight. Brad, you wanna jump in?
Yeah. Alright, cool. She's a little dark, though.
She's not getting it.
I made that.
You made that?
I did.
What is that? My voice is cracked. You made that.
Look who it is! Oh, you gonna come here?
I just came back from Artist Alley and I need to run upstairs, but I run back down.
Our boy Rodney is almost here. How does it feel?
I cannot wait to see the Rod man. He said he's gonna bear hug me.
I whip the camera.
Rodney is on his way. The Rod man. This dude is built. He's big. Big cheeks. I'm waiting for this bear hug. I'm waiting for it. So we're just chilling. We'll probably be here for like a half an hour though. But like,
yep. Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that.
How are you feeling right about now?
Oh, I feel great. I'm finally here.
Yeah.
Feels good to be back. Now it's time to enjoy myself.
Yes, sir. Words are in the
best. Now waiting on Lewis.
Ronnie?
I'm gonna need them long.
You guys want pictures? Go ahead.
I would love it. I'll take your picture.
Look at this man doing business, running his business, man. Look at all that money.
Y'all do PayPal over here?
Any PayPal?
Hey, Chris,
did you have the print of the Bodell?
Did you print that?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't have access to any Xerox. I printed all the...
I'm literally here, 5 minutes away. That's
she's
not here.
It's not literally.
I'm literally here.
I'm literally here, but I'm no, 5 minutes away, it. Guys.
Hey, Greg, you didn't even
see
the rest. You didn't even see the rest of the photo.
Wait,
got your 93s.
Get all this shit here.
Your 93s, bro.
It's like a silhouette in the camera. You can't really see him.
Money problems, am I right?
Joey.
The fat stack.
I don't know why I should go so bad.
gotta record.
You know what happens when us three link up right here, boy.
Look at you. Bro, look at you. Look at your pants.
Get them.
This man, Louis Duran.
All about that vlog life.
Louis Duran here.
Clueless Duran. Oh,
look at them. Look at them there kissing.
They so safe.
Happy Saturday.
No.
No. Hey.
Happy Sunday.
Take a seat. Take a seat.
I love how they just zoom.
Nah, so I got a wristband for you.
Bro, you look like Mama Gun without the apron, bro.
Yeah, Mama Gun. Alright,
and he looks like a Heisei King Kong. Dude, King Kong was supposed to be in the Heisei series.
What was he gonna do in the Heisei series?
He was there instead of Godzilla versus King Ghidorah, it was supposed to be Godzilla versus Kong.
Look at that mustache. Yeah.
Look at his bat signal.
Your mustache is composed of spider legs, boy.
Bro, you look like Kamunga's left eye, bro.
Who literally, like, on your shirt right there, like, what is that right there?
It's from Vince's video.
Bro, I dead ass don't know. There's a, I think it's a fucking
Stop!
Well, Lewis, you look like a juvenile Impala, nigga.
I thought you were gonna say Allosaurus.
Hell nah.
Bro, you look like a crocodile without the mom.
Young Elon looking ass boy. Young Sarah looking ass boy.
Bro, you look like a panda at a zoo, boy.
He looks like a antlerless moose, nigga.
Antlerless?
You look like a rabbit without the horns.
So a rabbit.
I'm not even gonna try to get nuts.
But
look at your eyes. Look how small they are.
You look like you wait in line for the pool instead of the dealer's room, boy.
You look like a Ferris wheel without the seats.
Nigga, you look like you go.
Stop. Lewis, me.
Right.
Lewis, hey, you guys.
Lewis, you look like.
No. Man.
You're looking.
Hey, you guys want to jump in the pool real quick?
You look like an Exilian with clothes on. Shut up.
So the way you look like Ozaki, but you also really do look like the Exilian too.
You look like a hairless ferret, nigga.
I look like that one dude off of Godzilla Final Wars.
Ozaki?
No.
You look like Don Fry without the mustache, boy.
Don Fry is big and...
You look like a small giraffe.
You look like Don Fry's scrotum.
Joey looks like a giraffe. I have statues of him in my house.
Bro, get on the roast this boy Lewis.
You look like a supersonic squid.
What?
Roast this boy Lewis right now.
Oh my god, get out.
Tell Ramen that. Tell Ryan.
He's right there. You're on speaker. Get on this boy.
Ran, I have the wristbands.
No, I said, where are you at?
Roast this boy Lewis.
You have the round table.
Where's the round table?
Donde están?
And this is the grand prize. The winner of the S Plus Gigantic Series Rick Boy Godzilla 1964. Once again, I'm sorry if I'm butchering the name, but Naradam Tanasa Pinja Jinda. Once again, I'm sorry, but hey, you gotta go to
the
Once again, thank you all for who have participated.
How's the voting work?
Appreciate it. Thank you so much for participating.
Your best, but
and
you don't see
through and give you a sort of glow effect because there won't be any LED in there or anything. Honestly, we're not going to know what that looks like until this figure hits. And G himself, he's probably not going to know whether he's going to do this again or not until this comes out and we see how it turns out.
Yeah.
It's going to be different, but we'll see.
Yep.
All right, last up for X Plus.
Ooh, then we're going to get some fun off.
I should have updated this, I apologize, but this was the teaser that X Plus put up for the 30cm Jet Jaguar that is coming out, I think, in September. Now, that's going to be pretty cool. One of us talked about it, like, oh, it looks almost identical to the 25cm, but this one has some changes to it. It looks nearly identical to the suit. You know, there's wrinkles on it, it looks kind of dirty in some spots, so sorry for the crappy picture, but it's going to be awesome, and that's coming out later this summer. Anybody gonna get the Jet Jaguar? Good. Good, sir. Awesome. Joey, you get it?
Yeah, I went a standard.
Yeah.
I was gonna go Rick, even though it was basically the same thing as the 25 centimeter Rick, but I missed the Broder window just because I'm lazy, I guess. So I went standard. It's basically the same thing, just I think it comes with one less arm than the no lineup, right?
Yeah.
Same with our home season.
Okay, Joey, you can head now. Thank you for coming up, sir.
Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alright, now here's a fun topic that we talk about here and there.
That was a bit of a problem. I'm starting to get an X plus. It is a mess in my closet right now.
Why?
I have a tower of two 30-centimeter boxes. And I'm like, what am I gonna do with these? I have like my SH boxes on one of my shelves where I have like a Hall of Fame, like my favorite kaijus, like slowly going up. And the SH boxes are the only things that'll fit. While the X Plus boxes won't fit. So
dude, look at the picture. What do you do when you have nearly 200 X Plus boxes?
Bonfire.
No, do not bonfire.
Actually,
if I
yeah.
Because I've seen your videos and I've seen so many like things. I'm like, how do you do this?
With me, I don't have any at the moment, but I'm planning on getting the X Plus Mega Godzilla 93 in Bill's room. And with me, I personally collect SH Monster Arts. That's literally how I'm collecting every day. And recently, I got the reissued Shin, and his box is huge. And I had to figure out what I had to do with it. So, because I have on one of my desks, I have all of my Monster Art boxes stacked up, and it looks really nice. And then on the other side, I also collect Gundam. So
no, stop.
I also have those boxes. So I have those up against the other side, and I have them mixed together. And the Gundam boxes are really huge. That kind of helps out because I put it on top, and it helps with the bottom half of Shin's box because it sticks out a little bit. And then I also stack some figures on the top just to help.
Takes up a lot of room, right?
Yeah.
You guys can head down, but we're gonna keep talking.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for coming up. So the thing with the boxes, and this is a picture I took before I started the purge. I was like, this is stupid.
I just know what the box is, like what the characters. I had two like Mingos, and then just disappeared. One just disappeared.
The box disappeared?
Yeah, no, the Mingo, there was two Mingos and one just disappeared.
But that's the one that came with Gabber, right?
Yeah.
You like the Gabber one, right?
Yeah, I didn't know where to go, actually.
But aren't all your X-Plus figures in your room?
Yes, I think.
When you're in your room, you go to sleep. Are you awake in your room?
Yeah, I'm awake in my room every day.
That's good. So no boxes, right?
No.
Good answer. Hey, nice.
Shut up! Oh, no. Yeah, let's do it. Stand on chairs. So, tell us what you got.
I have the M1 trike.
Standing on chairs.
Nice. Good that you got it.
Alright, we're getting ready to take the combined haul picture. Not everyone's haul is here, but this is most of the boxes, X Plus and otherwise. It's figures.
I forgot I bought that pencil. I don't know, they also
the stuff on the bed.
Maybe John.
Look at this man.
We are preparing Andy and myself and Alex. We're preparing for the annual G-Fest day 2/ pretty much our entire haul combination photo. Not a lot of, like, for me, day three is going to be different, but a lot of people don't buy too much on day three, so this is pretty much the
And this is my last day, so...
This is his last day. So, like, you know, we go over here. We've got, you know... We've got Andy.
Yes.
But, we've got even more X-Plus coming. A lot of Chris's X-Pluses we can't even display, so, like... This is crazy. We've got four more halls. We've got a ton of figures in the next bed over. We're doing Bandai, YMSF, Marmot, X Plus. I've got a Pokemon.
Trendmasters,
yeah, I've got one of those. I've got one of my favorite buys today, the Popey slash reissued King Ghidorah. It's pretty amazing. We've got M1 Trikes. We've got Banprestos.
Someone made them.
Four Kawakita Burning Godzillas. One of the rarest figures in the entire hobby, and we have four of them.
Yep.
So this is pretty insane.
You y'all into elbows?
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Here's our progress so far. We're just waiting for some other boys to show up with their hauls. It's getting pretty insane. Four Kawakita figures. Do you mind?
For more collections.
Do you mind?
We're setting up our collections.
Oh, really quick. Alright, never mind. Small, really quick.
All right, boy, look at all this.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Alright, get in the picture.
Your finger smell?
Alright.
Think we should take
it. Right,
are we all
still?
Alright, my nigga Angara's head is turned upside fucking down. Oh my god. Oh my.
Yo, Joey, can I put my Kawakita in the bag so you know?
Alright. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm telling you, I know which one's yours.
No, this nigga head is upside down.
I did that to distinguish it. That's mine.
Right here. Yeah,
you put the pair of babies back in the plastic bag in the door, and then those three guys go by themselves in the front.
My cookie!
You didn't even worry about your face, right?
Alright, it's Sunday now. I don't really know where anyone is. We had a pretty late night last night, so everyone's probably sleeping, to be honest. Just trying to make some last buys today in your dealer's room, trying to make some last videos, create some last memories of the year with these guys. Well, that is, once I can find them. It's bittersweet. Last day of G-Fest is always very bittersweet, so... I still can't find anyone from my group. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure they're all just sleeping in, and that's fine, I guess. It's weird being the only one out here. It's kind of peaceful in the morning. I love looking up there at that Crown Plaza sign. That's great. It's all misty out here and foggy. I'm gonna go back inside and keep looking for people I know. What's up, guys? Louis Duran here again, and we're just walking back to the Crown Plaza. No, I'm Louis Duran. Hello, everyone. This is Louis Duran again. And well, today I'm going to review my Bandai creation, Godzilla 2014. This is my very favorite foot, the Godzilla design.
This is the third foot.
You said it, actually.
Oh, is it over? What's up, you guys? All right,
so Goji Franklin here, and I'm here.
Stop.
Sunday morning.
I'm back.
Shut up. And, from G-Fest 25.
Sunday morning.
That's like when they're like contacting like Red Alert on the submarines. Shitty subtitles. Shitty movie on the 4 hours. Shitty movie.
This man's unboxing a figure.
I'm probably gonna come back next year. I'm probably gonna. Yeah. I might bring Brad. You guys know.
Oh my gosh.
Bradley Dunn.
Oh my.
Big fuck.
Oh god.
Is that a bad?
Oh, nice.
The thing is beautiful.
What's it made out of?
Diecast
plastic. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that like a glass or something?
Yeah.
It's
a
box. There's
like a whole
chunk of
stuff.
Just
some box. Yeah,
you
have the X plus gigantic series GMK and.
Oh god, somebody. I would.
If I could have run that, I would have been stoked.
This dude.
You know what
I might have watched it one more time when everyone like really starts getting
here. Here's the thing. If you were to modify that, put some like strobe lights on that and make it like where in the glow areas, like he lights up.
Beautiful though.
Yeah.
Yeah, some
I see
people do that with
the different. That'd be really cool, take a finger.
Alright, this man Louis Duran just brought me this burning Godzilla and I could not be more thankful. He's about to give one to Goji Franklin too.
And you remember it from Hangouts?
I know, I saw it. I saw it.
Where's my hair?
He's right there.
Alright, I'm mostly packed up now. I just got all my figures. Gotta figure out what to do with all these X Plus. I might just throw them in the trash, to be honest. Later on, I'm getting this signed by Ken Satsuma, the Heisei Godzilla suit actor. I already met him yesterday, but to get a signature would just be so amazing. So, I'm really excited for that. Alright, guys, it is now Sunday afternoon. Here's my boys Javante, Jonte, and Louis Duran. And I just got my X Plus Yuji Sakai 30cm Godzilla 1991 signed by the man himself, Ken Satsuma. And this is now my most precious figure in my collection. Just like that. Oh man, these dudes. Louis here is leaving soon, so we're just enjoying our last moments with the Dumbo himself.
Dumbo Duran, yes sir.
Partial
departure.
What do you think of GFOS this year?
It was fun. It was a fun time.
Really fun.
Yes sir.
Great.
One of my favorite moments I was talking about with Javante and John Terry was seeing this guy walk through those doors.
And he was there.
Dude, I was there. It was a really good moment.
Oh yeah, I saw him first.
Yeah.
Hey.
One of my favorite moments is when Javante and Joey found me.
Oh, I was in there for
that one. I like that one.
That was priceless.
That,
do we ever tell that story to the camera?
I don't think so.
What about mine? All right, so I just got down. I got to the Crown. I went and set my stuff in my room. And I'm hyped to see these boys, right? So I go downstairs. I'm going to try to look for them. And so I get to the bottom floor. As I'm walking out of the elevator, walking over to the stairs, there's another elevator door closing, and I look through the doors, and I see Joey Wallace, aka Super Godzilla 1974, and I'm like, look, and then I look right next to him, and Goji Franklin's sitting there, and right then, boy, we made eye contact, and he said, what the, and he stuck his hand through that elevator door, and they ran, bro, they cut off their conversation with Dead Zoom, Goji 73, they ran out, they attacked me, they freaking hyped it up for a minute and a half, bro.
Look at my blackheads on my forehead.
This man is buying a tagged 8-inch Mechagodzilla for $20. We're in the dealer's room making our last rounds, just looking at stuff, enjoying it all. With my boy Joey, you know, everyone else, man. I almost bought this, but I didn't.
Godzilla right there. How's it going?
Tell the camera your channel.
Godzilla Brady 500.
Subscribe to this man.
Subscribe to this man right here.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful. Beautiful content.
Sir, what did you just buy?
We're in this bag. Ooh. We have a bunch of tagged Bandai Standard figures. We have Mechagodzilla 93, Magra, Super Gauss, and then Godzilla himself.
Oh my god.
In my hotel room, I forgot I've got the Burning Godzilla tag.
You got the...
And the Space Godzilla tag.
We're in the whole set.
You don't know what you have.
How much? You just bought a bunch of those.
Well, I just said my goodbyes to everyone. Joey, Jonte, Rayanne, Javante, and you know, last year when I did this, I felt a lot more sad. This year is just kind of bittersweet. Here's my figure. This is exactly what I did last year too, after I said goodbye to everyone. Anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and go home now, get in the car and leave. So, adios.